Hi children, now you can collect some dry leaves of different plants. Teacher will show you how to make pictures. First, you take one A4 sheet. Then, you decide which animal you are going to make. Then, take leaves, apply gum on the back of each leaf and carefully paste on the paper. Don't apply more gum. Place a weight on the pasted picture for some time to stick it properly. You can see some examples in your textbook. Do it carefully, children.